Good morning, I'm Olamide Adeyemi. This is the news brief. The convoy of the senator representing Anambra South Senatorial Zone, Mr. Ifeanyi Ubah, has been attacked at Enugwukwu in Njikoka local government area of Anambra State. According to eyewitnesses, the convoy was ambushed by heavily armed men who opened fire on his convoy from all directions. Some of his aides were killed, including some police officers. The senator is said to have managed to escape, but his bulletproof car was battered with bullets.